he's taken money from a lot of very, very unreliable, controversial, sometimes dishonest people, foreign people, who have bought access to him.